After more than a decade of loyal service, my MTM case guard reloading scale finally gave up the ghost, leaving me in need of a replacement. After a bit of research, I happened upon the Brifit Digital Mini Scale. I'd never heard of the brand before, but at half the price of better known models, I decided to give it a whirl, and I'm glad I did. About 5 days after ordering, a package showed up complete with the scale, powder pan, calibration weight, and some tweezers. In terms of construction, it's lightweight without feeling cheap. The outer housing is plastic, but definitely seems sturdier than my old MTM. There's also a removable dust cover to keep it clean when it's not in use. Power supplied by two AAA batteries, which are both included. The Brifit has a surprising number of features for a budget price scale. To name just a few, you get a built-in stabilization sensor, digital calibration and tear functions, and 7 units of measurement including grams, ounces, grains, carats, taels, troy ounces, and pennyweight. What I'd really like to highlight here though, and what first caught my eye when doing my research, is the LCD display. It's large, features crisp, clear lettering, and a bright backlight so you can read it, even in low light conditions. Likewise, the viewing angle's excellent. Though it dims a little bit depending on forward angle, it's still clearly visible from both a standing or seated position, with no loss at all moving left or right. Compare and contrast it here with my old MTM, and I think you'll agree there's a world of difference between the size and quality of the displays. Moving on to operation, using the Brifit couldn't be simpler. After turning the device on, we'll begin by holding down the unit button for a couple seconds to begin calibration. Next, the screen will display cal, followed by flashing 50 grams. We'll press the unit button again and place the 50 gram test weight on top. After a few seconds, the scale will begin to flash past to indicate it's ready, and then revert to displaying the weight in real time. After placing the weight onto the scale a second time to ensure it's reading consistently, it's ready to go. According to the included literature, the Brifit's accurate 0.001 grams, so let's take it out for a test drive and see if that holds true. Shown here next to the Brifit is an RCBS ChargeMaster Lite. At more than 10 times the price, it's also the most accurate powder dispenser I've ever owned before, so we're setting the bar pretty high here. Using one of the ChargeMaster's included 50 gram weights, I've set both scales to grains in order to better demonstrate the accuracy a reloader can expect. As you can see, the RCBS measures the test weight at 771.6 grains. Moving the exact same weight to the Brifit, we get a reading of 771.62 grains, a difference of just 0.02 of a grain, and bear in mind, the RCBS only goes down to 0.1 of a grain. In terms of cons, my only real complaint about the Brifit is the lack of an AC adapter option. At this price level, it's pretty hard to argue with the manufacturer on that point, but I would have been fine paying a bit more for the option if it was available. Aside from that one admittedly asinine gripe, the Brifit comes through like a champ in terms of both accuracy and ease of use, and at a price anybody can afford.